Hi, this is Van again with a thing that came for me today after 3 months of waiting. I'm serious, 3 months of waiting. But I think it's worth because this is it. This is the 100G system based resin Sazabi, and it's actually the Involve version 2.0. That means that this beast have an inner frame and it's also movable. If you have the balls to make it movable, because I don't have the balls to make it movable. Okay, this is a scary unboxing video because I have never seen a thing like that before. Okay, so I open the box and inside you will look first at the instructions manual with tons and tons of color pictures and instructions to make, I don't know, a battleship, a real one. This is not a model kit, it's actually for someone in the jail to make it after 20 years. Okay, this is the manual. Next, you can find the transfer sheet. They are pre-cut, and that's also very nice. It's easier to put them, but the important thing is first make it and after put them. Okay, I say that because it's very difficult. You will see in the next, for the first time in my life, I saw photo edged parts for a mobile suit. I make kits, you know, tanks and other stuff that they have a photo edged part. This is very different. This is very different. Okay, this is the photo edged parts. Next is screws. I don't know. It's for the past inside for the robot to make it stronger. Next, batteries, LEDs for the lights in the head and the funnel system, springs, more springs, bigger springs. I don't have idea what this is, but I saw inside the manual that they are for the inner frame. Okay, this is the hydraulic, that they are real. I have never built a perfect grade. I think the perfect grade have also these metallic things inside, but it's first time for me and it's fascinating. Okay, next, it's an optic fiber, I think that's the correct, sorry for my English, that give a light in the funnel system. Next is the metal thrusters. They are a lot. And we continue with the inner frame. It came in, I don't know, maybe it's resin and plastic together. It's awesome. I don't know how well you can watch this. It's huge. And it's not over yet. Resin parts, thrusters, blah blah blah, I don't know what is. These white things, I saw in the manual that they are for the inner frame, the shield. This is the biggest shield I have ever seen before. Look how huge. Imagine that this kit, it's not the original one from G-System. It's recast It's from G-System Best. But in my opinion, I think that the quality is the same. The pads are so clean and they are amazing. And amazing, it's also the price. Because this thing cost $200 for me. I don't know. Well, look at this. This is the propellant tanks. This is the funnel system. And it's not finished yet. Wait. This part is for the legs. Look at the detail and the resin quality, it's amazing. Amazing. More parts for the seal. Thrusters. I don't know what to say. Hands here in the fist, also for the rifle, and it's not finished yet. More. I need space. And more. We are two people here, and we're trying to put these things in the table. And more. Alright. So it's a very nice idea to go to their site in gsystembest.com and watch other model kits that they have there. It's recast from many companies. Neograde, G-System, and I think it's worth it to watch this site. So I hope you enjoy it, and thank you very much.